Welcome back. Now, today is the last day of the Fashion Week and there's a lot lined up for today. Now, all the big designers will actually be putting out their best and their most expensive clothes for each and every one of their grand finales. So, obviously, today is one day that we all want to look out for, which is why we have a special section and we go live to my colleague Namrata Gill, who joins me from the Fashion Week. Namrata, you have a very special guest with you.
Yes, Charavati, I'm joined by Parvesh. He's from Blue Coral.
Hi.
Parvesh, tell me something a little about your collection. You're showing today, it's the last day. Tell me something a little about it.
We are showing resort wear and beach wear collection. And we've already shown the same collection in Prêt-à-Porter, Paris. And now we're showing the same collection over here also.
So lots of excitement. Are you nervous at all? Your show is just about to start.
It's just about to start. And I'm like our debut designer over here in Will's Lifestyle. So, kind of, it's not nervous, but like it's starting, so a lot of work is there, and at last moment there are some things and all which have to be done, so it's like that.
Thank you so much.
It's kind of excitement, that's it.
Thank you so much. So, Charavati, lots of excitement here. You know, the last day, plenty of designers showing. Of course, Manish Arora is the grand finale designer. Everybody's looking forward to his collection as well.
Right. Now, also, obviously, it's a very hectic day for all of these designers and models. But tell us about the Bollywood quotient, which is just so intrinsically, you know, wrapped with all these fashion weeks.
It's a little cold today, Charavati. We had only Nikhil Trivedi come in. He was watching Renu Tandon's show, not even walking the ramp. Yesterday, of course, there were hordes of celebrities. There was Shabana Azmi, Bhaman Irani. They were, of course, they had to promote their film, Sorry Bhai. Then in the morning, there was Shweta Bhardwaj. So lots of celebrities yesterday, a little cold today on the celebrity quotient. No major showstoppers, no showstoppers whatsoever as a matter of fact till now.
Right, now also, Namrata, what have you managed to pick up from there and what do you plan to get for me?
Charavati, we're so busy over here, you know, with people coming in and out, trying to catch some of the shows. I've been to some of the stalls, they're beautiful. As a matter of fact, Blue Coral has a beautiful stall there, they have wonderful bags. Ritu Kumar has a wonderful stall, but you know, picking up something is so very difficult. There are so many buyers trying to grab things, so getting something is so difficult, but I'll definitely try getting something special for you.
Great, Namrata, thank you. I'll really be looking forward to you coming back to office like never before.